Before we begin with our second lesson, I would suggest that one has to exercise and warm up the body properly to avoid the injuries. Namaskar. In this episode, we will begin with the basic steps of Bharatnatyam, that is called Adavu. Before we begin, one has to understand the exact position while performing Bharatnatyam. So your hands, you will have to place it at the back, actually at the tailbone. Your elbows has to be aligned with your shoulder. So your elbows and shoulders has to be in one line, not in front, not at the back. Remember, your shoulder has to be relaxed and not raised. At the same time, you have to spread your feet and your leg from your hip bone. Your knees has to be apart. You'll have to sit half of your height, as if you're sitting on a chair. So, when you're sitting, you'll have to sit straight, not like this or not like this, balanced. So this is called Aramanti position, the basic position of Bharatnatyam. So in Bharatnatyam, we sit half of our height and we perform. In Bharatnatyam, we have 13 groups of adavus. Each adavu has 5 to 6 varieties of step. We will begin with Tatta Adavu. One has to sit and start with this position called Aramanti, as I explained it to you. Now we will have to stamp alternate leg, foot. Starting with your right foot, as I am standing exactly in front of you, it will be easier for you to copy me if I dance like a mirror image. So I will start from left and you will be starting with your right. So ideally when you are dancing, you have to start with your right foot and then the left foot. So we will be stamping right and left foot alternative. Remember, when you are stamping, don't raise your full leg. You just have to raise your foot from your knee without losing your balance. Keep the balance in the middle. Use your thigh muscle and then alternative you have to stamp. So we'll begin with first Tatta Adavu. Ki ta ta ki ten ya ten ten ya ten ten ya ten ten ya ten. Little faster. Ten ya ten ten ya ten ya ten ten ya. Little faster. Finished with the first adavu. Now the second adavu is exactly the same way how we did the first. Only the difference is you'll have to stamp twice instead of once. So your each foot you have to stamp twice. Let's do it. K ta ta K te ya te te ya. Ya, day, day, ya, day. Get it, that kid. Ya, day, day, ya, day, day, ya, day, day, ya, day. Get it, that kid. Ya, day, day, ya, day, ya, day, 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 down. As a beginner, you will find it a little difficult, but I will suggest you keep practicing. You will get there. I'll see next lesson.